This is Dateline Monday. Tonight, long ago he did it. Now the confession.
For anybody, it would be a difficult dilemma. For Daniel, it was excruciating.
All these years later, I still have them in a box.
Are you still glad you did it?
No, I'm not glad that I did it. I look inward now, and I realize that I was wrong.
Address this question of the snitch.
Yes, there was a rat. Someone who came forward. And that's why we're here.
It's a confession.
It was an accident. It just happened. 378 times.
In a box, would you carry it with you everywhere? An anchor chained to your soul? Would you live in dread of the day you knew you'd have to pry it open and look inside?
The box is full of ghosts from my past. To open a box like that, you've got to be ready. Since then, I've moved four times. That box has followed me everywhere.
Of course it did. It was his past inside that box.
With this confession, it's time to open this box and make it right.
And now, here he was, prying it open. Will he ever be the same once he looks in there?
The keys. From every hotel you would not want to stay at. I stole them all.
Carried over state lines. Drop in any mailbox. We guarantee postage.
And that's Dateline. We'll see you again for Dateline Monday at 10, 9 Central. I'm Jane Pauley. For all of us at NBC News, good night.